guys, welcome back to another video. In today's episode we'll be playing some more Red Dead Redemption. And sorry for me not uploading in like a week, guys. The reason being is because I've been very sick and I've not been very well. But yeah, my voice sounds like crap, and which it probably does. Then yeah, sorry for that, it's because I'm sick, so yeah. Still be doing, let's see what mission we'll be doing. I kind of feel like I want to do Landon Ricketts mission. Why not? Yeah, let's just get on our horse. Always parked right here. Don't know, I think it used to be parked like around here. Or like not parked at all. I'll just have to whistle for it, but whatever. We're gonna just go to the mission right now and I'll see you when we make it there. Okay, so we made it to the mission. We're just gonna get off our horse and like go over there right now. So yeah.
Hey, gringo. Mr. Ricketts, come on in. Sit down and have yourself a drink.
Sure.
Say, any word of Javier Escuela? No, nothing yet. Say, why are you after him anyway?
We're old friends. We was kind of educated together.
So what is this, some kind of high school reunion sort of thing?
Something like that. Well, you've killed people. You live the life.
That I have.
And I tried to stop. I mean, I don't know. I tried to go straight. I did. I left the gang after the gang left me. Left me to die after I'd been shot. They'd all gone crazy anyhow. Our old leader, fella you probably heard of. Anyway, he more or less lost his mind, went and shot a bunch of people unfair-like. I got shot in a robbery. They left me, and I left them.
Well, that's how it goes.
Already had me a woman. Got me a farm. Then I got me more trouble.
Sure.
Been sent to track down the men I used to run with. Track them, kill them.
Well, if you don't, someone else will. There's no escape. Look at me. I spent 25 years killing men. Look at me now. Sitting around here like some low-rent would-be messiah. We're relics. Come on, have yourself another drink and let's wallow in a little self-pity.
Sounds like a plan.
Your health.
Mr. Ricketts! Mr. Ricketts! Thank the Lord I have found you. And you, Mr. Marston.
Will you sit down? You all right?
I'm well, sir. But Allende is sending more men to the death. Prisoners who have not been tried. A prominent writer, Castilla, and a local official whose only crime was not putting the small holders on the street when they were late with taxes.
Writers and government officials. For once, I agree with Allende. Some men need to be killed.
Mr. Ricketts!
I was just joking. Where are they?
Out near Escalera.
Let's hang up our self-pity and go shoot ourselves some bad guys. You're gonna be all right.
Thank you. Both of you.
Okay, so,
All right.
We're just gonna follow him to the horse, I think. Just gonna get on this one. It's the black horse that I have.
Howdy, sir.
I'll just follow Landon right here.
Luisa was pretty shaken up.
She's angry. This war is getting dirtier by the day. People are being executed for just having an opinion.
Melinda seems to have more enemies by the day.
Perhaps you would know. Rumor has it you've been making all kinds of new friends.
I don't pay much attention to rumors.
Just be careful, John. Keep jumping from one side of the fence to the other, you might just get impaled on it.
I have to find these two men. With respect, how I do it is no concern of yours.
Choose your tone wisely, partner. Remember who you're talking to.
How could I ever forget?
And who are you, John Marston? Apart from a rat feeding every other hand he can find, my name means something. All you've done is kill a few peasants, and the only real outlaw you've taken on dropped you like a bad habit.
Now, I politely ask you to watch your tone, Ricketts.
All I'm saying is, maybe there's a reason why people around here don't want to talk. You must miss your family.
It's the only thing that keeps me going.
You know, you remind me a lot of myself. How I used to be. Stubborn and angry.
You ain't changed all that much.
I always thought I'd lived a charmed life. I've known wealth. Do you see that? Prison wagon. That must be them.
I have to go after these prison wagons.
This is our chance. See if you can take control.
So I think we'll have to take them out. Yeah, it's got horses all around it, which is, I'm getting shot from behind, in front of me. But there's one driver right here, and there's one there. So it's the one in front of us right here.
This is my generous mystery.
Yes, it's dollars on it. Fair enough. Just got on the horse. So where are we riding to? Hold on. There we are. So dropping them off for now. Prisoners. So there is some enemies we have to kill as well. I think they're just above here.
Now, we'll handle it from here. I know you got other matters to attend to.
It's been nice riding with you, Mr. Ricketts.
And you, too. You took me back to another time. Talk to Louisa. She'll help you, and she's well-connected in that other land. I hope you find what you're looking for, Marston.
You know what I'm looking for.
If you say so, Marston. If you say so.
Okay, sorry, my mic was on mute there, but there's one mission that we have to do over there, and we're just gonna do that right now, so I'll see you when we make it over there. Okay, so we've made it over to where the Land and Ricket mission is, and we're just gonna go right there. So yeah.
Loyal follower, Louisa say about that.
Who?
Louisa, the girl from Campo Morada.
A gentleman never tells, but she was a most wonderful... I just say she was increíble. Yes, let me tell you something. I strongly recommend her. You take her when you have the chance, my brother.
She thinks she's your wife.
My wife? These peasant girls, they believe every word a fellow says. So naive. He's really quite charming. I love peasants. Don't you love peasants? I love them. They have such purity.
Are you gonna marry her?
Ha! Marry a peasant? My dear boy, don't be absurd. I'm going to be the next president of Mexico. My wife will meet ambassadors, kings, other great men. The very thought that I would marry some peasant girl with a tight gun and the hands of a farmer? Well, I really don't think so. My mother, que Dios la cuide, would turn in her grave.
Interesting.
But come on, let's run. I've got an amazing present for you, my brother, huh? Yes? The man you seek. Together, we will bring them to justice. Let's go.
Okay, so we're just gonna follow him right now. I think we're just gonna go over to the horse. Just ride on the shotgun. Please be this side. Yes, it is. Alright, just gonna skip to destination. Okay, so there we are.
My men will launch a ruse attack on the side entrance to the fort. Meanwhile, you, my American friend, will drive this wagon at the front gate and jump off when you're close. It's been packed with 5 crates of TNT.
That sounds crazy. How long's the fuse?
Yes, like I say, fun times. It's plenty long enough, I think. I'll see you in there, amigo.
Okay, so we're riding this TNT, so we have the option to jump out, so I think we're going to use that when we get to the front gates, of course, but, yeah. There's like explosions everywhere. Jump off. There we are. So, we made it in.
We will deal with
this cabrón! Oh yeah, I got 1, 2, 3, there we are. They're all in cover. I think I'm going to try and quit setting up questions. There we are. right, so when he was a spring.
My brother!
We'll have to kill the one, they're always moving back into the house.
You're gonna be Puerto!
Let's just loot these corpses. I'm gonna make it to this part.
Javier! I just wanna talk!
There's some guy following us.
Hello, old friend. It's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah, we were. Then you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
So now you do the government's work.
And what do? You just work for a different government.
Come on, brother. I think we should go our separate ways, huh?
What you and Dutch did was wrong. And the way you left me was wrong. Now, I hate to judge, but as it turns out, it's you or me. The way I see it, might as well be you.
We thought you was dead, brother. I promise. I'm telling the truth. Besides, I can give you Bill. And Dutch. Dutch is in Colombia. I can take you straight to him. Hmm?
You left me to die? Whoa. To save your own skin. And now you expect me to care about you?
You got it all wrong, brother. I've always loved you. Even now.
That was one of his old friends, so now we're gonna have to hug tie or kill him.
You got a problem with
right,
me.
There he is. Is that him? I don't think so. There he is. I'm gonna kill him. He's not gonna get away. We're about to, I have to jump out the base now, don't I? Alright, he's not getting away. I'm gonna kill him. It's the least I can do. How far away is he? It's only that far. Oh, he got away. Have to restart now.
You won't get me alive, John.
Right, hopefully this kills him. There we are.
Marston! Come with me. The army sent reinforcements. Come.
We have to hold the fort, John. Use one of the cannons.
All right, we're going to have to hold the fort, so we're going to use the cannon. There we are. So I don't think we've seen one so far. Right, there's one. There we are. Those rats are pretty hard to take out. There we are. That just blew it to pieces. I think there's just a few more right here. And one more.
Two old friends reunited. It is a beautiful thing.
Mr. Marston, fancy seeing you down here. Well, it is a pleasant surprise, I must say.
He's not looking very healthy. We told you to keep them alive.
You should be glad to have him at all.
Just remember your obligations to the government, Mr. Marston. We need you to find Williamson, then head to Blackwater as quick as you can. We have reason to believe that Dutch Vanderlind is in the area.
Your wife sends her regards.
Okay, so I just had an achievement from that, and yeah, it's the mission done. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.